Fifth race, post time. Break behind the gate for the one Swordfish. They're off and trotting, and a good start inside. Friendly Amigo's out fast. Down the center, Eric's Carry. Way out wide is Cash's Caviar, and Celebrity Cowboy's going to join them. Pembroke Heatwave is up into fifth now. Through at the rail, 6, Tall Cotton. Through seventh is Silverado Dream. Then it's Star, Rough and Ready, crossing over to get a seat from an 8 there. Further back we go to find Canbeck, Frito-Land, and the last one away as they drive over to the quarter pole was the early breaker Swordfish. First fraction of 26-2 thrown down. With the lead as they move across the tunnel and head towards the backstretch, this is Cash's Caviar. Cash's Caviar out there wheeling on a two-length lead. Second at the rail to Friendly Amigo. Trotting along from in third is Eric's Carry. And racing fourth is Tall Cotton. Deposited inside fifth went Celebrity Cowboy. Off the speed from in sixth is Pembroke Heatwave. Seventh to the outside. Getting underway now as the field marches across the backstretch. And up towards the half is Star, Rough and Ready. Half is up in 55 2/5 seconds. They move towards that far turn. Still there. It is Cash's Caviar. That one on a lead of a length and a half. In at the rail from in second, continues to trot along Jameson with Friendly Amigo. First up from in third is Tall Cotton on the advance now. Then back there racing along from fourth is Eric's Carry. Star, Rough and Ready advancing on a helmet out there from in fifth. Sixth shuffled back towards the rail is Silverado Dream. Seventh trying to wind up on the backfield comes Canbeck Frito-Land. Then it's Swordfish, locked up Pembroke Heatwave. Tipped out from in last is Silverado Dream. 3/4 in 124 2/5. Cash's Caviar still leads the way. Under the gun from Tall Cotton. Right there from in third is Friendly Amigo as she tries to escape from a tight spot for Jameson with some trot. They come into the final eighth of the mile. Here outside now with a late push comes Tall Cotton. Friendly Amigo still to be held off though. Friendly Amigo comes after Tall Cotton in the final 16th. Tall Cotton, Friendly Amigo made a break. Tall Cotton to win. Tall Cotton in front. Friendly Amigo will be the cause for the inquiry sign to get posted surely. 153 2/5 the mile time in race 5.